Welcome back to another 5 Nights at Freddy's, and today I have some really bad news. You know how we beat Freddy last time? Well, the place I was playing it on, it didn't save my sync, so I'm gonna have to start a new game on this new website. Let's go. Let's see if I can get this good for you guys. There you go. Hope you guys can see. What is this thing? These cameras are so far away, I should not. Nothing to worry about. Like I said in the last episode, these animatronics are murderers. Please tell me if you guys can even hear this.
Bad, I know. Nothing to worry about.
That way you guys can hear if you can't.
Those same stupid songs for 20 years. If I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children. You need to show them a little respect.
No.
Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah.
It's amazing that
the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear's suit.
Hey, I don't even have to look at my camera because this guy's talking. Oh my god!
Especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death.
Go
in. The only part you'd like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask here. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first day should be a breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow.
Remember
to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Why is this power draining so damn fast? It's only night one. Freddy's Chica! Freddy! I thought it was Bonnie first. Hey guys, don't you remember when Bonnie was the first one to leave? Oh god, where are you, Chica? Chica. Wow, she's not at my door. Where is she then? Ah, Chica. Oh god, I'm only at like 60 power. Bonnie went back on stage. Thank you, Bonbon. At least you're being nice. Ah. Aw, Chica. Already at my dang door. Oh god, did I not check Foxy? She's camping my door. Hey, thank you, Bonnie. Whew. Go away, Chica. Thank you. But Bonnie, what? Chica is not my dang door yet. Oh god, Chica. You too slow. Bonnie, I thought we were friends. Oh, Chica, stop going back and forth. Choose one area. In front of my door or behind my door? Or the area right before my door. Please choose. Oh no, she at my door. Anyone at this side? Okay. Nothing's really changing, I don't. Don't really gotta watch for anyone. I'm gonna do a couple nights in a row, so after this recording, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be doing night two. Sorry that I had to do night one all over again. Chica's just a horrible meanie. Hey, Bonnie. How do I turn off? Can I turn off the lights? Oh, come on, Chica. Bonnie, Bonds, oh, you're in the supply closet. Let's see if Foxy is moved. Oh, it's 5 a.m., y'all. Oh, why do I keep saying y'all? Guys, it's 5 a.m., YOLO, 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 YOLO. YOLO, come on, 6 a.m. Okay, maybe not YOLO, not just... Oh, Bonnie! Oh god, we're dead. We're dead. Cover your eyes. I know I am. I'm only doing this for my subscribers. So if you want more Five Nights at Freddy's, guys, you gotta like... Ooh, Chica's gone. Bonnie! You dang. And she's at my door. Rest in peace. That's what you get, Bonnie! Take that. Wow. Where's the green flag? Guys. Ugh. Well, guys, that was Five Nights at Freddy's 2. I mean, Five Nights at Freddy's. I got it.